Owner Ed Ryder hailing from Ellicott City, Maryland. Again, it's Andrea Smith with Caravelle. Third to go. Each of the fence heights lowered, costing four faults apiece. That'll be a 16-fault score for Andrea Smith and Caravelle. 16 faults. Next up is number 1100, 1100.